English attacks all over the city. Gotham is overrun.
If I don't stop Scarecrow's bomb, there'll be no city to save. That's two dead workers now. I should have stopped this.
Batman, look. I've been talking with Robin. I really think you should consider letting him help you. You're up against an entire army.
She's right. We're a team. This city needs both of us.
I can handle it, Robin. I've told you what you have to do. Now do it.
This can wait.
No, it can't. You know what's at stake. I need you to stay focused, or things will get worse. Much worse.
You shouldn't be so hard on Tim. He only wants to help.
Don't let your feelings for him cloud your judgment.
You think I want him out there in harm's way? I'd rather he stay out of it. But he could help you.
If Robin can't save those people, the fallout will be every bit as dangerous as Scarecrow's bomb. That's three dead now. These animals are going to pay.
We'll stop them. We always do, right?
If I'm going to reach the worker, I need a way to move this elevator. This is as high as the elevator will go. It's a bad idea to drop the elevator while I'm still inside it.
Move!
No, please!
I said move!
I can't leave without the technician. Okay, you're safe.
You're too late. We're both already dead. You know about the bomb he's building, right?
Where is he?
I heard him saying he was in the central mixing chamber. You know what that means.
He's getting ready to release his toxin.
I've seen what that stuff does to people. If that gas gets out there, it's gonna be chaos.
I won't let that happen. I'm getting you out of here. Get to the elevator. Jim, I've rescued the second worker. I'm coming to you.
What about Scarecrow?
He's in the central mixing chamber. As soon as the technicians are safe, I'm going after him.
Is it as bad as it sounds?
Worse, Jim. But I'll stop him. You have my word. I should join the technician in the elevator before doing that.
God, we're stuck down here. This elevator is the only way out and it's busted.
Is unmanned and being controlled remotely.
Weapons lock deactivated.
Come on, then, hero! Let's see if you can keep up with me! Just hold back! Oh, what's wrong?
Oracle. Scarecrow is preparing the bomb in the central mixing chamber. I need a way in, and I need it now.
I'm working on it, but I'm gonna need a couple minutes.
Find it, Barbara.
Patience is a virtue. You've heard that, right? Guess not.
These two were lucky. Scarecrow's forces have murdered the other workers.
Bastards.
Take them back to GCPD, but be careful, Jim. There's militia all over Gotham.
What are you going to do?
I'm going to show Crane. Oracle, I need that route to Scarecrow. We're running out of time.
You're not gonna like this. There's only one
service tunnel.
It runs behind the main wall of the facility. I've sent you the location. What are you going to do?
Improvise. First, we need to focus on stopping Scarecrow. Then I'll deal with the knife. Soldiers are covered by that sentry gun. I'll have to take them out quickly to avoid detection.
these masks wouldn't be enough to stop all that.
Batman, we made it back to the precinct. God knows how. There are tanks everywhere. The bastards must have been planning this for weeks.
Dig in and do what you can, Jim. I'll deal with them as soon as I've stopped the explosion.
We're all counting on you, Batman. We'll get through this. I know we will.
I need to get the car into this area before I can use it.
To defend! All units evacuate the AIM chemical facility! I say again, this is the final evacuation order! Anyone left behind will die painfully and afraid! So move it!
Listen up. I just got word that phase one is complete. Right now, our client is preparing to engulf this city in a cloud of fear gas. Do not forget your training. Gas masks, useless. Respirators, useless. Only two things can keep you safe, men. Getting underground, or as high as you can above it. Exposure to toxin causes severe psychosis, and in extreme cases, self-harm. You've all got your assigned rendezvous point, so be there, or God help you. And when you're there, sit tight. We've got drones on the streets, watchtowers scanning the skies. All we need to do is babysit this city, and let Arkham Knight and Scarecrow work out a few personal issues with the Bat. Come dawn, every man here gets to enjoy their very generous retirement plan. Got it?
Sir, we heard that a consignment of the fear chemical was moved off-site!
That is correct. Those resources have been assigned to Phase 3 of the operation. Any more questions? No? Good. Now I'm gonna run you through this again so we're all clear. Right now, our client is preparing to engulf this city in a cloud of fear gas. Do not forget your training. Gas masks, useless. Respirators.
Batman, here! Stop!
Evacuated the city.
He needed control of the plant. Only Ace Chemicals has the facilities to build a bomb of this size.
The fallout will be huge.
We played right into his hands. He didn't care if everyone ran.
He knew that no one would be able to escape the blast radius.
All remaining units rendezvous at the staging ground on the West Island now! You've done good work tonight, people. Gotham is ours!
To get the car into this area before I can use it.
Gentlemen, tonight is the night that Gotham changes forever. The night it becomes a wasteland of nightmares, a forsaken symbol of Batman's failure, a monument to fear. But more than that, we're about to turn Gotham into the epicenter of a blast that will transform the entire eastern coast of America into my domain.
Too quiet! Report!
I need to stop the chemicals being loaded into the mixing chamber. Once I clear the room, I can focus on stopping the explosion.
Going back for another. Just did another two. Two loaded.
Emergency. Blast radius is at 23 miles and rising.
Are you sure it's okay to overload these tanks? We're overriding a hell of a lot of warning messages.
We're turning the place into a bomb. What did you expect?
More reactant loaded.
Need I remind you that we are on a tight schedule here? Gotham is going to pay for the favors you did to me.
Emergency. Blast radius is at 31 miles and rising. Target spotted! Observation floor!
Experience my fear toxin firsthand. The people of Gotham can run all they like, but they will not avoid their fate.
He's here! At the substation! Where's the knife? We need backup!
I need to get the car into this area before I...
Emergency. Blast radius is at 46 miles and rising.
Each element you carry vital to my plan. My toxin's design has been perfected over years of clinical trial. The speed at which it enters the bloodstream is matched only by the ferocity with which it takes hold.
I need to get the car into this area before I can use it.
Once released into the atmosphere, the gas cloud will cover the entire eastern seaboard. From there, it has the potential to reach the farthest corners of the continent. An entire nation gripped by fear. By my estimate, the fallout will last a century or more. It appears that the flow of chemicals has stopped. Which can only mean that you are here, Batman. I've been looking forward to seeing you again.
About
Barbara Gordon.
Have you found him?
Get out of there now.
Relax, no one knows I'm here.
Nothing hurts like losing one of the family, knowing that there is no one to blame but yourself.
Alfred.
I heard what that maniac said to you, sir. I've been trying to contact Miss Gordon, unfortunately with no success.
Keep trying.
Warning. Preparing neutralizing agent.
What are you doing? It's too late. You can't stop it.
I know. I'm not trying to stop it, but I can reduce the blast radius.
And what will happen to you?
That doesn't matter. Find her, Alfred.
Neutralizing agent deploying.
These canisters are highly volatile. I'm going to have to move slowly. Be very careful.
Sir, I urge you to reconsider. Evacuate now. If you're caught in that blast, you will die.
There's no other way, Alfred.
There's always a way, sir. Please.
They took her.
She was aware of the risks, Master Bruce. She'll be as angry as you are that she's allowed this to happen. Sir, listen to me. Don't you see? This is what he wants. Without you, Gotham will be at his mercy. You cannot let him win.
Goodbye, Alfred.
by 1,000%.
Miss me?